Welcome dear students, today we will do question number 3 of exercise 11.5. Question number 3 says, pick out the solution from the values given in the bracket next to each equation. In each equation we have some values given, we have to find the correct solution from this bracket so that other values do not satisfy the equation. Means we have to solve the equation by putting each of the value, and we have to find the correct value. So first value question is 5m equal to 60. Values are given 10, 5, 12, this one is 5. 10, 5, 12 and 15. So for 10, when m equal to 10, 5 into m is equal to 50. But here it is 60, so this one is not equal to 60. This one do not satisfy, it is not satisfying the equation. Then when m equal to 5, 5m equal to 5 into 5, that is 25. Here it is 60, but left hand side it is coming 25. So this one is also not satisfying. You can don't cut, you write not satisfy, not satisfy. Here also you write not satisfy. Then next, when m equal to 12, so 5m, that is 5 into 12 equal to 60. This left hand side is 60, right hand side is 60, so this one satisfy. Then when m equal to 15, 5m equal to 5 into 15 is equal to 75, not satisfy. So after solving for each value, we are seeing that 12 is satisfying the value, so correct answer is 12. Next equation is n plus 12 is equal to 20. Values are 12, 8, 20 and 0. What we will do, we will solve for each values. So we will write when n equal to 12, first value we will put n equal to 12, n plus 12, that is 12 plus 12 is equal to 24. Here it is 20 and here it is coming 24. This one is not satisfying. What we will write? Not satisfy. Okay, then we will write for next value when n equal to 8. Second one, n is equal to 8, that is n plus 12, that is 8 plus 12 equal to 20. Here also it is 20 and right hand side is also 20, so this one is satisfy. Then when n equal to 20, if you are putting the value n equal to 20, n plus 12 equal to 20 plus 12, that is 32. Here your value is 20, but here it is coming 32. So this one is also not satisfying, not satisfy. Then last one, when n equal to 0. So n plus 12 equal to 20, 0 plus 12 equal to 12, which is not equal to 20. So this one is also not satisfying, not satisfy. So which one was satisfying the equation? N equal to 8. This value is the correct answer for this question. So next question. In question C, the equation is P minus 5 equal to 5 and the values are 0, 10, 5, minus 5. So first we'll put when n is equal to 0, here we have p, so p equal to 0, so p minus 5, that is 0 minus 5 equal to minus 5. Here the value is 5, here it is coming minus 5, so this one is not satisfying, not satisfy. Then when p equal to 10, when we are putting the value p equal to 10, so p minus 5, that is 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. So this one is equal to right hand side. So this one is satisfying the equation. So this satisfy. Then when p equal to 5, so p minus 5 equal to 5 minus 5 equal to 0, left hand side and right hand side is not equal, so this one is not satisfying, not satisfy. Then last value is when p equal to minus 5, p minus 5, that is minus 5 minus 5, it is coming minus 10. Left hand side is minus 10, right hand side is 5. So this one is not also not equal, so not satisfy. Okay. Question number D, equation is q minus by 2 equal to 7, and values are 7, 2, 10, and 14. So first one we will write when q equal to 7. So q by 2, that is 7 by 2, if you divide it, come 3.5, and here it is 7, so this one is not satisfy. Now we will put the value, second one, when q equal to 2, that is q by 2, that is 2 by 2 equal to 1, here it is coming 1, this side, right hand side is 7, so this one is also not satisfy. Okay, next value, when q equal to 10, put the value here 10, so 10 by 2, it is 5, it is 7, so this one is also not satisfy. Last value we have, when q equal to 14, so 14 divided by 2 is equal to 7. Right hand side and left hand side is same. So this one satisfy the equation. So this one is the correct answer. Here in question number C, the correct answer was 10. So this one is correct answer. Okay, next question. Question number E, equation is R minus 4 equal to 0, and the value given are 4, minus 4, 8 and 0. So first one we will write when R equal to 4, putting R equal to 4, R minus 4, that is in place of R we are putting 4, 4 minus 4 equal to 0. Both hand side we are seeing, left hand side it is coming 0, right hand side also 0. So this one is satisfy the equation. After that, I don't think anyone will satisfy, but we have to show that they are not satisfying. When R equal to minus 4, R minus 4, that is minus 4 minus 4, that is minus 8, not satisfy, you write whole. When R equal to 8, that is R minus 4 is equal to 8 minus 4 equal to 4, so this one is also not satisfying. When R equal to 0, that is R minus 4 is equal to 0 minus 4 equal to minus 4. So this one is also not satisfying. Only one value, that is 4, is satisfying the equation. So here R equal to 4 is the correct answer. Next equation, F. Question number F, we have x plus 4 equal to 2, and the values are minus 2, 0, 2, 4. So when, we will take when x equal to minus 2, that is x plus 4 equal to minus 2 plus 4, that is 2. Understand here, x plus 4, put the value here, in place of x we are taking minus 2, minus 2 plus 4 equal to 2, so this one is satisfy the equation, this one is satisfying, only this one. After that, if you write when x equal to 0, so x plus 4, that is 0 plus 4 equal to 4, not satisfy. Then when x equal to 2, that is 2 plus 4 equal to 6, this one is also not satisfying. Next, when x equal to 4, so 4 plus 4 equal to 8, so this one is also not satisfying. Only x, which value is satisfying? X equal to minus 2 is satisfying the value. So in this video we have done question number 3 from A to F. Sit, practice it. If you have doubt, you can ask me. And thanks for watching my video. Have a good day.